So this is the radio wave patch. Let's see what happens when I throw it. Turns into a satellite. It shoots beams. It communicates with the UFO. The UFO pulls the sky down. Huh. Ain't that interesting. Well, now we're gonna go inside the UFO. The mysterious UFO. So? Oh, the abduction ring is just ways to get over here. Not bad. Whoa, the level looks pretty insane. I love the knitting work, or it looks... Man, they did such an amazing job with the graphics in this game. Looks incredible. Come over here. Don't even try to do that Cyclops thing. Whoa. Lower gravity? That is freaking awesome. Does that mean I fly? That just means, dang, man. Dude, lower gravity field. That is so awesome. I mean, Kirby already jumps pretty high, you know, but without much gravity, holy crap, he can jump high. I feel like Master Chief in first Halo game. I can actually jump high. This is amazing. It's so fun. Kind of annoying because it's imprecise, but super fun. Because Kirby can fly, but ever since he turned into Yarn, he couldn't really fly. Communicate, you can talk to aliens on this. Just be sure that you can afford the roaming charges. Aww, his slam charge does nothing now. But I love how it's affected by gravity. Look at that, it goes down very slowly. So his slam charge is worth nothing now. That's not good. Nope, nothing. Dang it. Worth nothing. Alright, so let's keep going. Come over here. Nope, don't you dare shoot your laser beam at me. There we go, okay. I'm gonna fly back. And what we're gonna do is I'm going to shoot you down. Nope. How can I? What? Shoot you down. Dang it, I can't do that. Lame sauce. Okay, I'm gonna keep flying this way. Shoot! Yeah, yeah. Oh! Disable the gravity. But I was liking the gravity there. Uh-oh. Now what do I do? Okay. Gonna have to go over here. Meet the Cyclops guy. Throw him over there. I can't jump that high, so I'm assuming I'm gonna have to turn off gravity again, or just jump like this, okay, and get constipated. Constipation time. I have to turn off gravity somewhere, somehow. It must be done. Where do I go to turn off gravity though? I guess I go this way. No, there's nothing there. It's like a typical space movie. I mean, space movie music. I don't know. Boom, boom. Oh, I go into this building, okay. Didn't realize that. Whoa! Okay. And then pull the gravity, okay. Come over here. Sweet. And bounce all the way up there, okay. I can do this. Very floaty jumping. But here we go. Let's stuff here. Oh, sweet. They're all beads. It's freaking awesome. Gotta get my stars first. Yes. Wow, I got my silver medal just by doing that here. Pretty fun. Alright, let's go down. Go where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Okay, so definitely need to continue more this way. Up we go. Okay, cool. Up this way. Aha! Okay, keep going this way. Uh-oh. What did that do? Exclamation point. Dun-dun-dun! Where are you going? Okay, I need to jump up there. What? How do I... What? That doesn't make any sense. Okay. How do I do this? I wonder. Maybe... Oh, I launched myself this way? No. That doesn't work. This is a conundrum. The heck? I have no idea how to do this part right here. This is a weird device. I pull it and it goes like that. How about, what if I pull it? Oh, I could pull it again. That makes sense. Alright, so I'm gonna jump. I didn't know I could pull it again. That was the problem. You have horrible aim. So I'm just gonna, no, don't you dare fall down. There we go. Deactivate gravity. Treasure! Space food! These are the replicas of real astronaut food. Space chefs must be really dry people. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's kind of... Isn't space food just like liquid? Or liquefied food? Because I thought that's what it was. Although, maybe I'm wrong. Let's come up here. Slam all the way down. That was awesome. And I can deactivate gravity again. I'm getting the hang of this. It's pretty fun just manipulating gravity like this. Feels like I'm flying. That's why it's so much fun. Yay, gold medal! Okay, so I can land over here. Fly like an eagle. Hey, come over here. Let me, bust down this door. Sweet. Jump this far. That is so much fun. Get over here. Yank. Oh shoot, I'm gonna fall down. Oh no, okay. Good. There's that little spot right there. Sweet. Come on, fall down. Okay. I'm not really sure, but down is the way to go. Looks like down is the only way to go right now. Come here. Oh, they just get replaced. Okay. Okay, is that a pathway? Okay, good. That's a good pathway, okay. So I actually need to... Here's what I need to do. I need to yank this. Oh no. Yank it again? Nope. Need to come over here. Need to come over here. I'm not even gonna bother with that. Okay. One more time. Okay, cool. That's gonna do it. Fly over here. Ah, this is a fun level. I'm just really enjoying this level right now. Sweet. Now I can actually go down. Wait, how can I go down now? Oh, by doing that, okay. Ah, whatever. Okay, so, I pull this. That does that to me. I don't know how to take that thing down. Dang it. But I can't pull it without getting up there. So, oh, there actually has some considerable amount of lag time before it actually decides to turn around, which is nice. Okay, so pull up again. Good. Okay, so do that. Get there. No. Whoa. Okay. It spins around like crazy. Eh, whatever, let's go this way. Oh, what the heck? What is this way? Oh, I can just go back, okay. I don't want to go back. Pretty intricate level design, this part. I really like this level. This level was a really fun level. Turned into an umbrella, I didn't notice that. It's pretty cool. What kind of patch is this? Is it a star patch? If it's gonna be unoriginally called star patch, I'm gonna be pretty disappointed. What is it? What kind of patch is it? Let's see. You find a twinkling star patch. Okay, so that's a lot better than just star patch.